this school calls you. But then he doesn't need it, so they don't call you when he doesn't need it.
Almost choking them. At least now she's calm when she goes down there. It doesn't solve the problem 100%, but it sure eases the problem. Well,
it takes the burden off the staff people.
Yeah. What I do is I bring Malfice right next to her. She does admire Malfice a lot.
Yeah.
So I go around 2 o'clock and put her out there when they're standing there. They go off their board and they've been standing there for what, an hour. And at the same time, it gives her something to distract her.
Yeah.
To look at Malfice. And she's good with that. She's like,
whatever makes life go by, right?
What are you doing still here?
Well, I'm not going to be able to sneak out. This is on. Glad he's coming back and Tammy's coming back. But otherwise, you
I'll tell you didn't get back here.
No, so you'd be by your sneak self. So.
Who's this fellow?
This Taylor isn't returned from the lunch yet, and this
gentleman's
down. Danielle,
who's
got the coat and her boots and her backpack, and she's ready to take the road, Jeff.
Does she like
DD
kiss?
DD kiss.
Well, the way it's going now, I don't even have to move Goldfish of his regular spot anymore.
Danielle, going right now?
She's already at the door by 12 o'clock.
Danielle, going right now?
Well, nobody's going to pick her up when he told us last time, but she's got herself all ready to go. All ready to go.
How long is this tail of months be over?
Probably another 5 minutes, I think.
What?
Probably about another 5 minutes, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Should be back around.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Anything for...
I was like, okay, can I help? And I took one. And she was like, yes.
Well, yeah, it was like, we could come in and I was like,